You'll recall that there were several occasions, at least a couple of occasions, where the would-be mass murderer, his son, he's the FBI informant, where the FBI was informed, we think we have a problem with this guy. You remember that? Going back to the Orlando mass killing case? And somehow, in some way, his son fell off the radar screen for the FBI. Now, I'm not saying there's conspiracy or anything shadowing. I'm saying, what the hell is going on at the FBI? I don't understand it. You're the FBI. This is your informant for 10 years. You don't call this guy in and talk to him about his son, the potential issues with his son. They even spoke to the son on one or more occasions, as I recall. I'm doing this from memory, but they even spoke to the son. And they decide, oh, okay, whatever. So, again, we have, I don't know, it's like a complete dropping of the ball. In this case, in the case with the two Russians who murdered the individuals at the Boston Marathon, in the case involving Fort Hood, the FBI was notified about that nut job in advance. Obviously, the case that took place in Florida. I mean, you want to have a march. I mean, it seems to me we'd have a march questioning the competency of the central federal government when it comes to their responsibilities for keeping our communities safe.
For all this and much more, sign up for Levin TV.